Too bad. As a matter of fact, the 12-hour forecast has us pretty much dry straight through the morning. We start to pick up those showers in a little after the noon hour. Certainly by 3 o'clock, we'll be looking at warm temperatures in and around 90 degrees, 40% chance of seeing showers and thunderstorms then, and continuing with a high percentage around 6 p.m., around dinner time tomorrow night, 85 degrees expected temperature at that point in time. Now, like I said, this is just showing you visually that it's going to be dry and variably cloudy across parts of the area on your Thursday morning at 7 o'clock. So really not looking to need the umbrella at that point in time. But as we get through the afternoon, 2 o'clock, you can see some pop-up showers and thunderstorms scattered about throughout the area, not just in Georgia, but also in the low country around the Beaufort vicinity as well. Could have a couple of showers around Tybee Island. And then it looks like this model wants to bring in a line of showers and some heavier rain right along I-95 as we get into the late afternoon period. Now we go tomorrow night into a quiet realm, and then we bring back those showers at Friday afternoon around 5:30. A little later on Friday, we wait for a front to drop on down from the north. There it is, as you can see, around 11 p.m. this time on your Friday evening. And with all the rain that's going on, it's not helping the situation with the Savannah River. It's exasperating the river levels, and minor flooding is occurring both at Clio and over towards Burton's Ferry from anywhere from 1.5 feet above normal, where it should be river level, to 3.7 feet above the flood stage there. Tracking the tropics, yes, we've got a weak wave over the Yucatan Peninsula. It will look to move over the southern portion of the Gulf of Mexico and then move into Mexico. Really doesn't look like it's going to affect us, but we've got to keep you on top of the tropics, don't we, folks? All right, here's a weekend planner. Saturday and Sunday, 50-50 weekend. Saturday looks a little bit wetter and a little more humid. Sunday, Father's Day, looking a little drier, as you can see here. Father's Day, 80 degrees at 9 o'clock in the morning, getting up into the upper 80s at that point in time, and possibly right around 91 degrees on Father's Day. I'm keeping it wet Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, a little drier. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, and a few more showers building in for the middle of next.